Let's talk about the contact point on the forehand. A lot of mistakes in the technique happens because the contact point is just late. It's on the side of the body and not in front of the body. You always have to keep your body behind the ball to hit it effectively. So if you get sideways, make sure that you're turning and hitting that ball in front of you. Don't let the ball go past your foot. If you hit the ball on the side of yourself, then you're gonna be hitting just with the arm. You have to make sure the ball is in front, you're rotating, and you're making contact way in front of your body.